6:39 and we are back with the lovely Molly Kimball, and this morning she is showing us her top 5 fast food picks to fuel you when you're doing all that Black Friday shopping, because you're going to be on the go. You're going to be running around.
And of course we would say as a dietitian, pack your snacks.
Yes.
Plan ahead. But that doesn't always happen. Yeah. And what happens to me a lot of times is even if I plan ahead, you're out so much longer than you think.
Mm-hmm.
And so you get distracted and then all of a sudden you're like starving. What are you going to do? So we have top 5 picks, and we of course want to be clear that we're not saying go eat fast food. It's super good for you. But if you're in a pinch, there's actually some really decent options.
Okay.
So, and the first one we're starting with is Popeyes.
Popeyes. Okay. Well, there you go.
Yes. So they have their blackened tenders, and so this is their blackened tenders. They're not bad. They're not battered.
Okay,
they're not
breaded.
Nice. So they do have that Popeyes famous seasoning that everybody loves.
Yeah.
And they are deep fried, but the fact that they're not battered means that hardly any of that oil sticks. And so this
nice.
Is crazy. A serving of these has just 170 calories, 2 grams of fat, 0 saturated fat, and basically just pure protein. I was so suspect of these that I had them lab tested.
I was just gonna say, there's no way it's 170 calories.
I said the same thing.
I am in complete disbelief by that.
And what's
awesome
cool is to see just calories, carb, protein, fat. It's about $175. You're not breaking the bank just to see those stats. Once you start looking at more calcium and iron and stuff, your price goes up on a lab test. But 175. We did it for a different piece I was doing. I was like, wow, this is crazy.
That's amazing.
This can't be accurate, and it is. So 2 grams of fat, 170 calories,
Who
pure protein. Now, the drawback there, sodium, 550.
Yeah.
But that's still not bad in the range of fast food.
Not bad at all.
Yes.
Fast food is usually loaded with calories and carbs and sodium and all that. So we'll take the sodium there.
Exactly.
Okay, cool.
Next at Chick-fil-A, there's actually 2 options.
Okay.
So if you're not super hungry, you're looking more for just a little snack, the char-grilled nuggets. So this is an 8-piece, just 140 calories, and it's just grilled chicken chopped up into finger food for us.
Okay.
So just as easy to order this as it is the fried chicken nuggets.
Mm-hmm.
And here, sodium about 440, pretty much just pure protein. Next to it, I've got the Chick-fil-A char-grilled. It's the market salad. So char-grilled salad, some strawberries, some blueberries, some blue cheese. This is the stats without the salad dressing are right at 450 calories.
Not
it's
bad.
About 36 grams of protein, and the carbs are mostly from the fruits and the greens.
Okay.
That's without the dressing, but
if
you look
dressing,
at the salad,
yeah.
there's so much happening in it, you really don't need the dressing or much dressing
at
all. Now, drawback here, the sodium is about 1070.
Ooh, wow.
So it starts
yeah, okay.
to creep up, and that's because of the chicken.
Oh.
So the seasonings they add to it, we really can't change that.
And if there's so much sodium in the chicken, then you don't really need the dressing. It's going to be salty.
Exactly.
So there you go.
Exactly. Great point. Next, Smashburger. So we've got a Smashburger in Lakeside Mall.
Yep.
There's one on Magazine Street.
Mm-hmm.
So as far as fast food burgers, this is like kind of not our Phil's Grill, which has our Eat Fit Bison Burger, which I love. This is fast food.
Uh-huh.
Smashburger is going to be my favorite because they do have a multi-grain bun. With the small patty, we're still at 500 calories, but what I like about this is the goat cheese, the spinach.
Mm-hmm.
This is a nice looking burger, and again, we've got some whole grains happening here. Again, this the salt on that burger patty is pretty high. You can ask them to hold that though.
Okay, great. And we have 15 seconds left. Last option.
Smoothie King.
Okay.
So we talked about this, the almond mocha high protein smoothie as one of our coffee drink options. The high protein smoothie is available in almond mocha. We've also got a lemon, a chocolate, and a banana.
Mm-hmm.
So with all of these, we're looking at about 30 grams of protein. Order it without turbinado to keep the added sugars down, and this is great. Just high protein, very low in added sugars.
Okay, and if you missed anything, you're going to be talking to people later on Facebook Live, right?
Yeah, so we've been doing Facebook Live, so the show after the show, so after we do the Get the Skinny, right at 7 a.m., go to our Facebook page. It's facebook.com/MollyKimballRD. Any questions you have about this, we can answer them.
Who doesn't want more of Molly, right? So go talk to her on Facebook Live. But coming